Good evening. Honoured guests, subscribers, supporters of the orchestra, thank you very much for coming. This is a reciprocal concert. When we left to play in Gabala in Azerbaijan as part of the Gabala International Music Festival, the ambassador said to me, we shouldn't make this a one-off. There should be something else. And he suggested that it would be a very good idea to bring Azerbaijani musicians here to South Africa to perform Azerbaijani music. And that's what we do. It's my absolute honor to introduce to you the ambassador from Azerbaijan, Mr. Elkin Polakov.
Thank you very much. I'm really delighted to be here together with you, people who came today to hear music from completely different part of the world. Yes, we are part of the Europe, but we are another part of the world, Europe, which I think is much better than traditional Europe or classical Europe. So please accept our music today, please enjoy it, because my country is located on crossroad between Asia and Europe, so we just got a flavor of both cultures. And we are trying to present it all around the world through the music, through the our art, and what's amazing, we are mostly Muslim, with secular country, but predominantly Muslim. And we are first in the world who introduced the opera in our part of the world, in Oriental culture, who first introduced the ballet, who first introduced the classical music. And we are really proud of our long history of culture, especially in sphere of cultural music. But I want to use this chance also to invite to the stage one of the main sponsors of this event, Mr. Ivor Ichikovits from Ichikovits family.
Ambassador, what an honor and privilege to be able to talk on behalf of all South Africa. You don't get that every day. Ladies and gentlemen, it really is an honor and a privilege for me to have had the opportunity to sponsor this event tonight. I traveled to Azerbaijan for the first time 17 years ago. And I have seen over the last 17 years this country emerge from the deepest depths of a Soviet economy to what is today, in my mind, one of the most exciting, vibrant Western European economies in the world. And there are many, many lessons for us here in Africa out of Azerbaijan. And this is the reason why I've chosen and my foundation has chosen to not only support this event, but to support the connection between South Africa and Azerbaijan. And I have to congratulate the ambassador, I have to commend the embassy for the tremendous work that they're doing in bringing our two countries and our two cultures together. And I hope to see a lot more of this kind of initiative. It is also very, very important that Azerbaijan is celebrating such an important milestone in its history, 90 years of autonomy. We're only celebrating 20 years of our independence. We've got a long way to go, but we need to look to what Azerbaijan has achieved in its 90 years, and we have to take that on board and make South Africa and make Africa as great as we all know it can be. Enjoy tonight, enjoy the music, enjoy indulging in Azeri culture. I thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. years ago, President Aliyev had the foresight to establish an embassy here in South Africa. And through doing that, he created a beachhead for Azerbaijan on the southern tip of Africa, and a relationship between Azerbaijan and the continent of Africa and our two countries, which is extremely commendable. Azerbaijan is a long way away from South Africa, but we share so much in common.
Cənubi Afrika Azərbaycan münasibətlərində ilk dəfə olaraq Johannesburg şəhərində belə bir möhtəşəm tədbir keçirilmişdi. Johannesburg Sinfonik Orkestrindən birlikdə Azərbaycandan gələn dirijor və solo ifaçılar birlikdə Azərbaycan klasik musiqisi gecəsini keçirmişdilər. Bu tədbir Azərbaycan Mədəniyyət Nazirliyi və səfirliyin birgə fəaliyyəti nəticəsində baş tutmuşdur. Və biz çox şadıq ki, belə bir tədbir vasitəsilə biz Azərbaycan mədəniyyəti haqqında həqiqətləri və reallıqları Cənubi Afrikada, Afrika qitəsində belə geniş bir icmaya çatdırmışdıq. Bununla yanaşı qeyd olunmasıdır ki, bu tədbir bizim Naxçıvan Muxtar Respublikasının 90 illiyinə həsr olunmuşdur və Cənubi Afrikada demokratiyanın bərqə olmasının 20 illiyinə həsr olunmuşdur. Və belə bir möhtəşəm tədbirlər vasitəsilə biz hər iki ölkəni yaxınlaşdırırıq. Və ümidvarıq ki, gələcəkdə belə bir mədəniyyət sahəsində olan geniş tədbirlər vasitəsilə biz hər iki xalqı, hər iki dövləti və hər iki mədəniyyəti bir-birinə daha da yaxın edəcək.
So what we're doing now is performing Azerbaijani music here in South Africa. So we have a conductor who actually conducted us there, who's come out to South Africa with two soloists. We're playing Azerbaijani music in an orchestral setting for the first time in South Africa.